are big Indians, so a lot of the stuff you guys are sending for San Francisco Indians. Bring something. I'm trying to convince them, you know, for every donation, you know, there's not just Cannonball. A lot of the tribes out there are supporting as well in their communities. So, you know how many communities are there up there that are participating, that are in the council? Yeah. The different, for us in Nevada, we have 26. So, how much is it there? You got Mupapa, you got. Yeah. They all sit in the council. It just happens to be right there in Standing Rock, right?
Yeah.